What's up, everyone? It's MayVY3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Wii U. Alright, time to begin an episode of the series, and it's been a while since I played this game, so I'm gonna have to do a couple offline matches. So, what the? Ah, stupid controller. Keep doing this to me. I don't know if it's my, pro controller for the Wii U, but it's one or the other. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna do a couple offline matches, then I'm gonna do some, online matches. As said in the previous episode, I'm gonna be playing as the rest of my four characters. I already played as my Mii, so this episode I'll be as Meta Knight. I'm just gonna do 3 minutes. Random CPU, I don't care who the hell it is. And since the fight's gonna be, since online match is gonna be Omega, so I might as well just pick any stage, just Omega form. Ha! Super Mario Maker. Alright, first match, I'm going up in Schultz. Woo! That was my dumbass. Ah! Luckily the attack wasn't so strong. Yeah! Wow, are you serious? That actually took me out? Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, I kind of left myself in the open right there. Ah. Crap! I meant to block. I knew he was. Shit, I'm getting screwed already. Okay, I'm doing something wrong. Obviously, I keep getting myself hit. Like crazy. I mean, damn. I just died, I'm already at 100. Nope, you're not doing that shit. And he gets me with that. Shit. This is how I know I'm very rusty. Ah, shit. Yeah, he got me, obviously. Ah, jeez. I guess I'm more rusty than I thought. I'll keep trying. Alright, Palutena. Yeah. 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 Oh, thank you. I'm glad she stopped me. Yeah. I should've known. Really? Okay. Got this one, but I kind of still need to practice. I guess one more match and then I do some online matches. Oh yeah, before I forget to say this, well, we got three new characters who's coming out in this in the next game, or in Ultimate, to be exact. We have Ken from Street Fighter, Incineroar from Pokemon, and unexpectedly, a Piranha Plant. I did not see that coming, but I guess that was Nintendo's choice to bring in Piranha Plant. A lot of fans are still hoping for Waluigi, and honestly, I was too. But, you know, I guess after threatening Sakurai, I think that was our mistake. oh well, it is what it is, so at least he's in the game, Waluigi. Ah, I dodged that too early. Shit. Ah! Doing a good job keeping her distance. Do, but okay. Ah, crap. Of course. Gotcha. Woo! I didn't think I was gonna win that one, no joke. Alright, let's get straight to it, to the online match, so, yeah. Alright, we got some online match. I'm going up against a Mario player. Ah! Nice combo, I'll give you that. Ah, shit. Oh, good for you. You sprayed your water only. Ah, crap. I'm buying it. Mine's better! Ah, shit! Damn it. Alright. Alright. Like, he knew I was gonna do that. Mm. Ah, man, he got me. Damn. Alright, well played. Alright, same player, but he's going Mewtwo. I bluffed them. I don't know how I did that, but okay. Oh shit. Doing like he's obviously not gonna fall for it. Oh shit, what the fuck? I know, damn. Oh shit, I think I'm more rusty than I thought. All right, what are you doing, Mr. Show Off? Oh shit! No! What? Oh my god! Did I say this? Fuck. That's why I be careful not to do that, or when I'm doing that, especially when I'm facing the edge. Fuck. Alright, got Jigglypuff, new player. Ah! Really? One damage? Damn, they really... I forgot how badly they reduced Meta Knight's attack power. It's kind of... from Brawl. It's kind of annoying. Oh, shit. You almost had me. I'll give you that. Oh, shit! Ah. This player almost had me with that. I was like just an inch. If I was an inch closer, he or she could have got me. Woo! Shit. Alright, rematch, and it's a different stage. Whew, I gotta stop leaving myself so open. That's what I forgot to do during that Mewtwo fight. Oh shit! Yeah. Oh, come on. Ah, thought that'll finish you. Uh-oh. I'd be careful with that. And I got lucky with that. Uh-huh. Shit! Oh, come on! Really? I didn't think. Oh man, that's ball. All right. Seriously? Can't believe I fell for that. I don't know how that keeps missing. I don't know. All right. Shit. Gotcha. Okay, now I just gotta try to survive. Hopefully, we'll see what happens. Alright. Ah! Oh boy. I was afraid of that. Alright, found a new player. The last one took off. Shit! I am such a damn idiot. I just let that attack hit me. Ah, shit! Uh-oh. Ah. Ouch. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. I don't even know why I tried either. Oh, shit! Apparently got some lag going on in this bitch. I gotta say, I know I leave myself open. That's my main problem. I know I leave myself open. That's pretty much why I get my ass kicked this badly. I don't know what happened with him, but whatever. Well, I gotta at least get one last hit off of you. I forgot Mewtwo can do that. The winner is Mewtwo. Three, two. Alright, we got a one up against Yoshi. Gotcha. Ooh. Check. Of course, he got me. Oh, come on, really? Really? Okay, wow. Alright, I think that'll do. Jeez, I'm more rusty than I thought, so... Thanks for watching from AVOE3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Wii U. Oh, jeez, I'm more rusty than I thought. Either that, I don't really like how they nerfed Meta Knight. I mean, he was a lot stronger back then in Brawl. But, see you then. Later.